Hello, YouTube. Back with another Minimalist puzzle game. OXXO, or OXXO. I don't know how it's actually pronounced, but, hey, puzzle game. Let's play. Another relaxing time. And I have no idea what I'm doing, so. Okay. Okay, so they can't be all connected at once, I'm guessing. Judging by that. Puzzle game. I mean, it is what it is, right? What the fuck are we doing here? Oh. What? Oh. Okay, that's cool. That's actually really cool. So you can't move the blue ones. Wow. That's neat. Alright. Cool. Oh, this is just blank. Weird. Oh, so you can rotate it. Huh. Oh, can you rotate against these? Wow. That's cool. It's such a simple thing, but it's like, I don't know, I feel like it's not done often. Oh, okay, you can just click and drag. You don't have to, like, I keep, like, clicking multiple times. So you can just click and drag it, and it'll do the thing. Okay. What the fuck is this? Okay, so it at least shows you it connecting to a line. That's kind of nice. So then does it not matter? I guess not, huh? Can this go here? No. So... trying to figure out what goes to what. This goes... okay, there. Whoops. Nope, that's not right. There we go. Weird. Oh, this is neat. Okay. So this is double square, so that means it needs to go... oh, duh. Okay. Yeah, I was interested in how the game would change up the mechanics. They normally do something, but... Nonetheless. Am I insane? Yes, I am. Oh, you can move this. So do I just make a loop? I would assume that's what I do. Oh, I see, like this. So you can start it from anywhere, so long as it does. I'm thinking you have to connect it all the way across. Okay. Oh, but these are the wrong ones then. I didn't even think about that. I'm over here trying to connect the two corners. See, then we get to simple ones like this, then I lose my mind somehow. This is throwing me off. Oh, stupid. Okay. I figured it out. We got there. Thank you. I see. Don't make me move and rotate those. Said not to do this. Interesting. So it makes one of these useless, I would assume? Or do I loop it around? Yeah, because these can move. These have to stay where they're at. Whoops. Okay, right clicking doesn't like rotate it the other way, so only left click. Sound effects. The clicking is like satisfying when it completes. There's another one here. Well, no, this one still needs to connect, right? Figured as much, so yeah, because there's no way for me to connect that one. Nope. I need it the other way. Yeah, I want it like that. Okay. Right? No. Fuck. That's wrong. Yeah, I get that. Huh. This one's actually... Yeah, because if I do that, it doesn't work because of this one. Oh, I can... I'm so dumb. I can move this. Wow. Don't listen to me. Holy shit. I'm so dumb. I'm doing this entire thing. I forgot I could move these. Good lord. I forgot you can move those. Holy shit. Oh god, what is this? What is this? Oh. Huh. Alright. Huh. Oh, it can't even be like that. Are we serious? What the hell is this? Thank you. meditate like this. I want the square. I guess it could be like this, right? Like this? Gotta figure out one before I continue with the rest. It's just rotating. This is throwing me for a loop every time. Oh, duh, I can rotate it around this. Perfect. That's right. Think I want it like this? Oh, that's right, I can move this one. Oh, come on. I'm just trying to solve one side before I continue. How you figure that out. That was a mistake. Cool. We got there. Fuck off. Oh, I can't move these. Okay. Fuck off. Oh, that's right. I can't move these, so it has to be like this. Simpler because you have to do it like that. What the fuck is this? Huh. I guess I work with one shape and make my way doing the rest, I guess. Working with the diamonds first. Okay, so all the diamonds are done. Oh, that's right, it has to be like that. Circles are almost done. Circles are all done. What the fuck is this? Oh, I see. Oh, and I can't move these, but they're all four. Okay, these are all four, so it's a matter of moving it the right way. Hmm. I'll have 4, so it doesn't matter. So... These can't move, I see. So... be with one of these two so that I can stay there. There we go. Okay, left side done. So I guess it has to be like this because this can't match up with anything else, I don't think. The square, that's why. Am I missing? I need to get this one out. Huh. I see. Okay, nothing can be moved, it's just rotating. Can't move it off the plane. It has to stay on the same plane. Okay. Good to know. Thank you. What I wasn't sure of. What the hell is this? Huh. I see what I can do. Okay. Oh, this can rotate it if I need to. Thank you. I need this circle to be filled, I see. Say that as if I really did. I still need the line piece there. Don't give me something else now. What is this? Oh, I don't like that. I don't know what that means. Oh. That's annoying. Blue ones aren't supposed to move. Now you're just moving them. Moving with extra steps. Okay, I can't rotate this, it doesn't look like. Oh, but now I can if I do this. Okay. Grab it from specific sides. Oh no, I can. What is this for then? Oh, I see. Ah. Then. Oh, I see. I gotta rotate it. Thank you. need that. There we go. Fuck off. Oh boy. I figured as much, but I can't move down, and I can't rotate. Once again, overthinking. Figured it out. Oh. Interesting. Same thing. Duh. Stupid. How do I flip this? I see what I'm doing, okay. I got it. Thank you. need to rotate this somehow. Just need to move this one further. There we go. Much longer than it needed to be, but I figured it out. This. Oh, don't fucking ice levels. God, not even in a puzzle game could I escape ice. I swear to God, if the final level's an ice level, I'm gonna be so mad. This is the hardest part now. God damn it. Why does that have to be ice puzzles? I just need to figure out how the hell do I get there. Thank you.
I do this now? Okay, I need to. Okay, I think I see it. The. My god, how do I do that though? Trying to remember how the fuck did I do this. I don't want to mess this up. Okay, yeah. Thank Christ. God, I hate ice puzzles. Fuck. This. Ever so close. Fuck. It's like, how do I get into the middle, right? This. is that not correct? Oh, because this is upside down, is that why? They're just making up shapes. Oh, they're like perforated. Okay, I see now. That's actually really cool, but fuck this. So does that count as four then? Because there's four there? No, it has to be the exact shape. I see. That's funny. So what is this one then? I guess this one could also be fine. Nope. How does this one make then? If it's not. Does it count as two, apparently? What the fuck? Like the weirdest one. What the fuck? Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Now I can't make five. Or at least I need some other way to do it. Or this is four, I guess, right? Thank you.
S5. We're good there. How the hell are we making 6? Try to think on how to make it 5 differently. Let's rotate this around. Okay. This should make 4. Still 2, I'm an idiot. Okay, it does make 4, but I gotta change it. Somehow connect these 2 to make 4, and then touching this as well. I guess like that. Okay. Now, same thing for 5. That's 6. How do I do that? How do I make 6 touch there? Rotate this all the way around. So I have 6 like this, right? Yeah. So I need it to be like T-posing like so. Question is, how the fuck do I do that? I just need 5. Nope. Almost had it. I almost had it. Please. Good lord. Fuck that. That was awful. I solved it, but still. What the hell is this? Oh boy. Have to fuck off. Okay, at least this is 5, like, regardless, right?
Watch it not be five. It's gonna be so mad. Okay. Let's move everything else out the way. Five has been achieved. I lied. It can't be in the corner. Fuck. I thought five was achieved. Wait. Alright, five is achieved. Cool. I gotta make this stupid line thing? Are you serious? Do not tell me this needs to be oriented properly. I want to scream. Cool. It does. Which means this one does as well.
There we go.
Okay, those who are done. Now this one. Wait, how do I do this? So... this needs to flip like that. That needs to flip like that. Thank Christ. That was way too easy. Now it's punishing me. That just does that. This one needs to be here anyways. How do I get this square out? Can't connect that. I don't know why I'm thinking I can. See, it's this one here that I'm confused about. There we go. Okay, I need to rotate this somehow. Close. I'll keep trying until I get it right. There we go. Oh, that was weird. These move, of course they do. I guess you can do this for now. Well, that doesn't do anything. Never mind. Yeah, this doesn't do anything, so... I see. That one, when this one moves up, connects those. This kind of has to be like this, doesn't it? But that one takes it apart. Interesting. So why is it still going now? See, that doesn't make sense. That's weird. I don't know if that's a bug? Because I disconnected like this, but it's still there connected. That's bizarre. Thank you. doesn't really do anything. Try to do this, but well, no, I want it like this. Fuck this stupid. Just need that one there. There we go. Finally. Took longer than I would have liked. Oh my. That's what I figured. Okay. Cool. Oh, these can also rotate. Okay. Jesus Christ. that's the same, huh? Yeah, that's not gonna help. Now it will. It does. Cool. That one does not. Oh, I'm so close. Okay. So this needs to be... Oh, this is ice. Oh, I want to die in game, but also like cut it right now. This sucks. Nope. Please. Jesus Christ. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Bro, how do you make this? What do you mean? Or is it not these two? It's probably not these two, that's why. Correct. Right? Let me try flipping it. Try to focus on one at a time, that's what I'm doing. Okay, like that. Sure, whatever, man. It's not simple, never mind. Like, this seems way too simple. Fuck off. Why are there lines? Why are there lines? Could it just be shapes? This game is much longer than I thought it was. Hmm. was pretty simple. Get the circles to connect, if at all. You have to use the curve, I think. Yeah, kinda have to. Whether or not it's like this specifically is never a question. Thank you. Oh, because it's connected with itself, huh? So now I just need the squares. In theory, that's all I really need, right? I would just need one of these pieces. Oh, but then we need the curves, huh? Which I could do, I mean. Make my life easier. And same thing, I just put one there. And just bring these over. And then I need this one. Not this shit again. Oh, boy. Okay. It's three shapes too, huh? Hmm. Fuck me. Not this shit. Oh my god. Oh, is that it? Are we done? I think we looped back around. I think we actually finally finished the game. Yeah, we did. We can check here. Good lord, there was a lot more puzzles than I thought. Yeah! Because I think this was the last one we just did, right? Oh, game. Yeah. Alright. That's good to know. Game, please load. Please. Okay, cool. Well, there you have it. There's OXXO, or OXXO. I don't know if it's pronounced either way, but Minimalist puzzle game. What more could be said? Try it out for yourself if you haven't already. Stop the video and didn't look at the solutions, but you know, just another relaxing time. Not much else to say. So, as always, hope you enjoyed YouTube. Till next time, bye.